One of the most convenient ways to update your CreateOU portfolio website is to use the WordPress app on either Android or iOS. Now the app, when you install it and load it up, looks like this. Now your CreateOU site is actually a self-hosted website, so select that option to get started. Now we need your site address and your WordPress username and password, and these are going to be different from your CreateOU password and username if you have not changed them. First, type in your site address, and next, type in your username and password. I'll leave a link in the description of this video to more instructions on where you can find that information if you do not recall it immediately. Out of convenience, I actually used my 4x4 and password for my website. Now, once you have your username, password, and website entered, go ahead and select Add Site. After it authenticates, you'll be brought to this page here. You can tap on your blog to enter this page. And there's a lot of different things you can do in the WordPress application. So what I want to do is I'm going to go into Posts. And I can see those here. Now, I want to add a post because I want to start contributing towards my CreateOU blog. So tap on the plus button with the pencil down in the bottom. And once you've done that, you'll be brought here. So I need to enter a title for my blog post. And this semester, I'm actually studying abroad. So I'm going to write about my experiences of studying abroad for OU. In my blog post, I'm going to talk about food, I'm going to talk about travel, I'm going to talk about my host family, and I'm going to start filling up the body of my blog with text. In addition to text, what I want to do is I want to add some pictures. So down in the bottom right-hand corner, there is an image icon. And from there, you can pull from your photo library on your device. And you can add any pictures, and you'll notice this is uploading my media now. And now that has been uploaded to my blog post. To preview this, tap on the eyeball icon down in the bottom left-hand corner, and you'll see the title of your blog post, your body text, and any media that you've uploaded to this. Now, notice I don't have any tags or categories selected for this particular blog post. So I'm going to navigate back a second, and down below the body text, there's an options banner. Tap on that, and you'll be prompted to enter in tags. So food is one of my tags. Travel was one, any others you can think of. If you have any categories for your site, you can add those. And I do want to publish this immediately, and I want to make it public. So once I'm done with those options, I'll just hit back. And say I've finished my blog post, finished typing it all out, I'll just hit the publish button in the top right-hand corner. And then it's done, just like that. So I can tap on it and preview still. And this is what it looks like in my blog. So if anyone wanted to come in and see this information, if I wanted to send it to my parents or my professors or my friends, then I could send this information and they could see all of my posts on my CreateOU portfolio website. The WordPress app is an easy way to add content to your website. Download it, give it a try.